the 4th of November, 2023. Leonardo DiCaprio plays demon killers of the flower moon. Leonardo DiCaprio's Ernest is unlike any Scorsese protagonist because, well, he's dumb as rocks. And that changes the film in a fundamental way.